out of qualifying, and George Russell brings out another red flag as he rear-ends into the barrier.